Hello.
Sunday morning. Happy Father's Day to everybody who's out there, if you're a father, and if you're not, but you've got one hanging around somewhere. Happy Father's Day. Oof. So how are we doing? Yeah, back to cheesy 80s music this morning. Kane, is that you? What are you doing, lad? Morning, Liz. Alright, so, whole body weights. Dun, 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 dun. A single solitary weight, so me and my trusty kettlebell. This isn't going to be an incredibly long workout, because it's not, but it'll be fun. So, we're gonna do an AMRAP, a bit like we did last Sunday, as many rounds as possible. We have 6 rounds to do. Morning, Amy, how you doing? So we've got 6 rounds to do. We're gonna do squat against shoulder press. Shoulder press and lunges. Lunges and bent over row. Bent over row and deadlift. Deadlift and then into a curl press and tricep extension. And then we've got that curl press and tricep against squats. Now the way this works, we're gonna do the same as last week. 10 reps of each. 12 reps of each. 14 reps of each. 16 reps of each, and you build it up. So as you start to tire, you've got more to do, yeah? It'll make sense as we're doing it, it'll be fun. Right then, so this is gonna be 6 rounds, each one is 4 minutes long, it's 30 seconds rest in between each round, so we'll just blast it out, get it done, yeah? With that in mind, you better start warming up. So a little bit of a jog. Do, 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 do. What am I doing today? I'm doing a workout, apparently. Hey, there we go. Make sure you take your Fitbit on, see what we're up to. Come on, keep it going. Nice little jog. Amy and Julie, good morning. Oh my God, Amy's awake. I've seen you for a while. All right, take it into a little bit of a step forward so it's not a deep lunge. But as you step forward, take one hand up and back. So we can open up and loosen the chest, loosen the shoulder. Do, 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 do. Come on. Just a little bit of a step and a reach. And then take it from here into a shallow squat, partway down, head up, chest lifted. Sit down into it just a little bit. Come on. Bring it on. Ooh! Spiking dog, Alice. Isn't that when you're supposed to stand to the camera and go, yeah, bring it. Come on. Come on, you can do it. This time, squat deeper. Tap the floor, reach up high. Tap down, reach up. This is that cheesy 80s mix from yesterday. Which goes 80s, 90s, noughties. Is it the noughties, the zeros, I don't know. And then up into the teens. All right, little jog here. That'll do, okay, so go and grab yourself your weight, whatever you're gonna be using for your set. Open the door a bit, get some air. So round one, 4 minutes long, it's 10 squats. If you've got a kettlebell, keep the weight against your chest. If it's dumbbells, you can hold it down. You can hold it by your shoulder, whatever you prefer. 10 squats, 10 shoulder press, 12 squats, 12 shoulder press, 14 of each, 16 of each, 18 of each. See how far you get in 4 minutes. Which starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. So squats first. So So once you've done your 10 squats, sitting as deep as you can each time, it's then 10 shoulder press. And then you go to 12 of each. So this is an arm wrap, as many rounds as possible. So you've got to get through each pair as many times as you can. Don't think, ah, it's 4 minutes, I'll just pace myself and go slow and steady. That's not allowed. You've got to do as much as you can. One little more. Loads of time left. We're a third of the way in. Come on. Can't have 80s without this guy. Cheesy! Come on, keep it up, keep it up. We're just over. No. We are halfway. 2 minutes done, 2 minutes to go. How many can you do? Seconds left. To go. Seconds, one, loads of time left. We get another round in, yeah? Another set. Work it to the end. Seconds. Seconds rest. Okay, so the next block. The shoulder press against lunges. Lunges, alternating leg. 5 each leg, 10 or 6 each leg. Build it up, yeah? I need to open the window. It's getting warm in here. So we start with shoulder press. 2, go! Starting on 10. So after your shoulder press is 10 lunges in total. Bend that back knee towards the floor. And then go back to 12s. How we doing? And then pick out Lyle. I don't know which is worse, the music or I know the changes. So let's see how many we can get done. 80 seconds gone, we're a third of the way in. Nice and low each time on that lunge. Come on. I said we're halfway. 2 minutes gone. 2 minutes to go. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. George Michael. Well, we got just over a minute to go to the end of the round. Keep moving, come on, come on. 1 minute to go now. Come on, get right to the end. 30 seconds break on the bell. Come on, I know you want to do it. Breathe! 30 seconds rest. So, set three, lunges, alternating lunges against the bent over row. Ten seconds, time for coffee, three. Start the lunges, two, one, go. 10 lunges to start. Remember, it's 10 in total, not 10 each leg. And then after those, it's your bent over row, knees bent, hips pushed back slightly. And then let's build it up. Come on. Keep going, get low every time. 1 minute gone. Thank you. say no more. You okay? We're nearly halfway, nearly 2 minutes in. Come on, keep breathing. Low as you can each time. After this. Three, two, one, breathe, 30 seconds rest. Shake your legs loose. So next round is that bent over row against deadlifts. 10 rows, 10 deadlifts, 12, 14, 16, build it up. Ready? Rows, go! Start at 10. Deadlift, push your hips back, little bend in the knee. Should get quite a high score on this round. Gone. I did too many. Oops. You can do it. 2.5 minutes to go. Just lean it forward, stand it up. Here we are, we're halfway. 2 minutes gone. all the time. Pull that weight into your waist. Come on. Work hard, work fast. This is still trying to do as many as you can in the time. Where are we? 80 seconds to go. Come on, you can do it. Do you think they ever actually knew what they wanted? Excuse me. Just over 30 seconds to go. Keep those knees bent. Last couple of seconds, it's 30 seconds off after this. There we go. So, block 5 of 6. You need a flying through this. Get it done. So, it's deadlift. Block 5 is deadlift against curl, press, triceps. Go! So start on 10 deadlift. And then with your weight, curl, shoulder press, tricep extension, and down. That's 1. So this is the one that takes a while, but that's okay, because all the muscles we're working here, they've already been attacked on everything else. 1 minute done. In this round, but that's fine. Because we did loads last time. Come on, keep moving. Okay. Come on, keep it going, keep it going. And then just over a minute to go. Make sure you curl it, press it, and then down. Don't just get it up to your chest and then quickly over your head. No fun in that. We can do it. It's 10 seconds to go. Woo! 30 seconds rest. Okay, we have one round, one workout, one set to go. So it's that curl, press, and triceps against squats. And the reason we finish with squats is if you think that by the end of this, you feel good, you want to go around again and get more of a workout, we started the first set with squats, so it'll flow right the way round. You just go back to the beginning and do it again. Where's the music gone? No, two, one, curl, press, and tricep. Let's go. Someone just killed my music. No. Come on. Do something. Curl, press, tricep, 10 reps. No internet connection. Great, my internet's just gone off. Oops. Come on, keep moving, keep moving. So it's 10 reps of those and then you're into squats. Do. Gotta love modern technology, haven't you? It's great. Let's do that one. Just because it's the first track that comes up. So you're nearly a minute in. So it's curl, press, and triceps against squats. Sit nice and low on that spot each time. Sean, are you only now joining in? Time to call this. Halfway. Come on, push it right through. Seconds to go. Curl, press, and triceps against squat. And then at the end of this round, if you want to go around it all again, go for it. Because we finished with squats. We started the first set with squats. It'll work. You can go around this as many times as you want then. One minute to go. Where is the party? Here we So keep it on, adding on two every time. Tonight I'm gonna get it 15, come on, get it to the end. And relax. All of them. Unless you want to go again. All right. So, you better stretch it out, I suppose. Ease it off, relax it down, stretch it out. That's all right, quick half hour blast, gets it done. Love it. All right, let's shake your arms and legs loose. And because we've just done arms mainly on that last couple of rounds, let's take one arm across the body. So pull the arm across, shoulders down away from your jaw. Just keep your legs moving a little bit so the blood doesn't pool in your ankles or in your lower leg. Take that hand back behind your head. Push it back, quick stretch here. Quick stretch off the back of the arm and then bring it down. Take the other arm across the body. So you all feeling okay? Happy, smiley, talking to me? Maybe, ish. And all of us start dancing now. Yeah. And then take that hand back behind you. Little push back here, stretch the tricep. So tonight, 5 o'clock is a stretching session. Do you know what? I might either cancel that one or just record it and put it up at some other point. It's Father's Day. I'm gonna go and spend time with the family while I can. Social distancing, of course. Bring it down, shake your arms loose. Let's take one foot up and back behind you. Hold your ankle, knees together. And to be fair, for this Sunday stretch session, usually only like one or two people turn up for it. Not getting huge attendance. No one's gonna miss me. Dunno. Bring it down, take that foot out in front, front leg straight, back leg bent. Bit of a stretch off the back of the leg. So thank you for joining me this morning, guys. New timetable for next week will be up this afternoon or this evening, when I eventually get it updated. Bring that foot down, another foot up and back. But, while I think of it, I'm going to say it now, here, where are we, Sunday, yeah, I'll tell you now. The workouts are only going to be on Facebook from tomorrow, because Instagram, for some stupid reason, seems to be cutting in, cutting out, and then not letting it get posted to IGTV. So everything's going over to the Facebook page, from tomorrow. Bring it down, take that foot out in front. It also means we get everybody in one place. We can all have a bit of banter just in one room, one session, one screen. It'll be fun. Saves me looking up and down trying to work out who's with. Thank you, Julie. Bring that foot down, bend your knees, stand it up, shake your legs loose. Guys, go and enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you soon. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.